Friends, welcome to my next chapter. Name of the chapter is Work Energy Power. There's a strategic reason why I have chosen this chapter. First thing is, in this chapter there are always 3 to 4 questions which give you direct benefit. Otherwise also, this chapter helps you to balance out your 11th class syllabus completely, because this chapter relates to first chapter, that is motion, forces, vector and other concepts. Therefore, I have taken this chapter. Now let me tell you, if you spend 20 to 30, 25 minutes, you will definitely gain 5 to 7 percentile score in your IIT JEE and NEET examination. Let us take answer number 1. In this, he has asked you power. Power is force dot product velocity. In this case, force is F equal to dP by dt. D by dt of mv. V is constant. What is changing is rate of change of mass. Be careful. This is the case of changing mass versus normally what happens is F is equal to m dv by dt. Therefore, V velocity, d rho a x velocity. This is density. This is volume. Now, V rho and a outside, dx by dt. This gives you a rho v square. Now, putting it in place of F, rho a v square into V, a rho v cube. In this case, students, DLO concept says examiner might ask expression for force. Now direct you have applied during the process of solving this question, we have found out the expression for force itself. Now examiner might ask different types of questions. What are the questions? Like if the velocity is changed to 2v, the velocity is doubled, how much the force will become? It will become 4 times. How much the power will become? It will become 8 times. Let us take answer number 2. This is a question based on interrelation of kinetic energy, momentum and mass. Kinetic energy is equal to half mv square. Multiply and divide by m. This becomes m square v square by 2m. P square by 2m, where p is momentum. P is equal to mv is momentum. Now p square is equal to 2mk. P is equal to under root of 2mk. Comparison karne ke liye, P1 by P2 is equal to under root of 2M1K1 divided by 2M2K2. In this question, K1 is equal to K2. Given hai, therefore, under root of M1 by M2. In the given question, M, 4M are the two masses, 1 by 4, root of 4, 1 by 2. C is the answer. You are given T is equal to under root x plus 3. In this form, the question cannot be solved. So, make it x as a function of T. Root x is equal to T minus 3. Root x is equal to T minus 3. X is equal to this T minus 3 ka whole square. T square minus 6T plus 9. Velocity is equal to dx by dt is equal to 2T minus 6. Velocity at time T is equal to 0 is equal to minus 6 meter per second. Velocity at T is equal to 6 second. 6 meter per second. Work energy theorem says work done is equal to change in kinetic energy, half m v2 square minus v1 square, half m 6 square minus 6 ka whole square. This gives you 0 answer. Now students, you have to be careful here. This question can be asked work done during different times. T is equal to 0, 2, T is equal to 6, as done in the present case, or it can be t is equal to 0 to t is equal to 3 seconds, or it can be t is equal to 2 seconds to 2 is equal to 4 seconds. In physics, actually, there are concepts. Questions might vary, but same concept can be applied to solve different questions. Let us take answer number 4. F is equal to minus du by dx. minus v by dx of the expression for u is given, u naught by 2 x by a minus 1 by 3 x cube by a cube, minus u by 2 d by dx of x by a minus 1 by 3 x cube by a cube. After differentiation, 1 by a, 1 by 3, 3 x square by a cube, u by 2, a square minus x square, you take minus inside, x square minus a square. Answer is D. Students, some of you may not be very familiar with graphs. So I can just slight hint I can give you. This is graph of x square. Y is equal to x square. And because you are doing y is equal to x square minus a square, just take it by down by a. This is the answer of y is equal to x square minus a square. Five now. The concept is potential energy is given to you. From potential energy, from the relation F is equal to minus du by dr, we will find out the force. By carrying out differentiation, we get force is equal to minus k by r cube. Now this force, since particle moves in a circular motion, centripetal acceleration is provided by this force, mb square by r is equal to k by r cube. You might ask, magnitude laga diya maine. I have placed magnitude because direction jo hai, wo apne aap wo kar jayenge, adjust kar jayenge. Mb square is equal to k by r square. Half mb square is equal to half k by r square. Total energy is equal to kinetic energy, half k by r square plus potential energy minus k by 2 r square. Total comes out to be 0. D is the answer. One more question I'll give you, next question, question number 6, on this very concept itself. Okay students, let us take up question number 6, which is the continuation of same concept that was in question number 5. Once again, let me tell you, in physics, it's not number of questions, it's a concepts. Concepts of physics are very limited, 50-60. And this is one of the major concept. What is the concept? You are given potential energy, k r square by 2. You can find out force, minus du by dx, minus k by 2 into 2r, differentiation, minus kr. Again, this force provides centripetal force needed to move particle in a circular motion. mb square by r is equal to kr. Mod I have again applied just to tell you that minus and plus will, direction that will adjust. mb square is equal to kr square. Half mb square is equal to half kr square. Total energy is equal to kinetic energy, which is half kr square. Potential energy, half kr square, equal to kr square. Answer is your C. C is the answer. Students, in this question, the question has been asked in a particular way. Different quantities may be, you may be asked to calculate different quantity. Like velocity, you can ask. Velocity is k by mr, angular momentum mvr is equal to m v, the v in place of v we can put k by mr r, that is under root km r square. Angular frequency v by r is equal to under root k by m. Number 7. In this question you have been given power, constant power is being supplied, that is constant power is equal to constant. Power is rate of doing work, dw by dt is equal to k, dw is equal to k dt, w after integration w is equal to kt. From work energy theorem, work done is equal to change in kinetic energy, therefore k is equal to w, half mb square is equal to kt, v is equal to 2k by m t ki power half. Now this part I can write c dash, any constant, because proportionality has been asked. Actual question nahi pucha. Dx by dt, velocity is dx by dt, c dash t half, dx is equal to c dash t half dt, x is equal to c dash t ki power 3 by 2, that is x is proportional to t ki power 3 by 2, c is the answer. Now, I want you to realize one thing, x is proportional to 3 by 2, after differentiating, v will be proportional to t ki power half. Acceleration will be proportional to t ki power minus half. After if you differentiate this, you will find out P is equal to F into V, F is equal to M into A into V, M into T key power half into T key power plus half, that is T key power 0, that is constant power. I want to add one more thing. This constant power can be, power is proportional to any power, say T key power M, then this question may be again proceeded in the same way.